When creating a dictionary, we can refer the count property in order to get its size. Here in this code sample, we expect to get the size 3. So if I execute the program, you can see the output is 3. If I change the code, take away one of the key value pairs, then the output will be 2.